out to every trade show. They started the long tradition of making the relationships. Today, everybody knows Nick's for his stories, right? If you've been in class with Nick, you've heard him do his Godfather story. Or maybe you've heard him do the Tolman story. You know, all these things. But it's always the same thing. At the end, it's always people laughing. Because that's one of the things that Nick has always done. No matter where he goes, it's laughter. You know that's Nick as he's going through there. Now, some days, he shows up as Willie Nelson. Other days, this is Doubtfire. You know, we never know he's going to come in. But usually, he just shows up as the Godfather, right? Which is his prototype, if you'd say that. But unlike other people, he hasn't stopped, you know. He's a man of perpetual motion. Any of you that have been on a dance floor with Nick knows that when the music finally stops, he's still complaining he wants more music. Ultimately, this was Nick's 77th birthday this year. He had just finished creating about 300 or 400 hot dogs and hamburgers at a cab, and we're toasting his 77th birthday. He was then heading up to Connections in Florida. And what he's doing in every place is serving people. That's what he really does. Last year when we came out, Nick wanted to go over to Zappos because he said, you know, they've got some really cool things going over there. We can learn from that. He's learned from Dale Carnegie. He's learning from today's Dale Carnegie's. As we look at him, Nick is always toasting his customers. It's all about the passion. It's about the commitment. And he's always there for his customers. He's also there for the less fortunate as he works on his different cancer events. But mostly what you look at is that everybody loves Nick. So if I could see a show of people, who loves Nick here?
Realized when he looked at Joe laying in the casket all those years.